That's the Harbinger, all right. Back to Tartarus where you belong.
Not so fast. We want Harry and our sister first.
Fine. Can't promise they'll be in mint condition, though.
Maggie, Harry! Are you all right? We need to get him out of here.
Good evening, everyone. You have something that belongs to me. First of all, that is mine. Secondly, it's come to my attention that my son, Hunter, is rotting in your prison.
Parker sold us out.
What?
I don't just open the gate.
Silence!
I'll deal with your insubordination later. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Alastair Kane, charmed, I'm sure. But of course, we have already met.
Stay back, demon.
You know, Dr. Vaughn, most companies would consider that a fireable offense. But luckily for you, I'm just a big softy.
If you think I'm going to spend one more day working for you in that lab turning humans into demons...
You are out of your mind.
Oh, and you must be Mel, the time witch I heard so much about.
From your backstabbing frat boy spawn?
Is that any way to talk about the love of your sister's life? Hey, Mags, I'm so sorry about the breakup.
Can we please kill him now?
Oh, I would love to see you try, empath. Do you know what they say about a witch with passive powers? That's right, nothing. Now, Dante, if you don't mind, I think it is time to release my son.
No. It's not.
Oh, you dumb witches. You dare think you have the power to hold sway over me, Alastair, the Dark Master. Viscount of the Malabranche! Executioner!
Put a pin in it, Daenerys.
Enough small talk.
Strength.
Screw you and your demon family. No one messes with my sisters or my white lighter. Give me your hands. Maggie, how are you doing this?
I'm not. We are. We're doing this.
This is impossible.
Keep going.